Hello and welcome to our platform. My name is Chad and I'm going to walk you through your first initial steps on using our platform and teach you how to build your very first website. Now the platform may seem pretty intimidating at first, but it's actually very simple to use once you get used to it. The main things that you're going to want to keep in mind is the help section here on the left. This will be used to access all of your help articles, and I suggest studying this section thoroughly to fully understand the platform and watch all of the videos. Now, when you first start, you might not have any articles in the help section. If your account is brand new, you may require that you have to import the articles to your platform. To do that, you will see a little icon right here, and if there is any new tutorials or any new articles for you to import, they will appear right here. Simply click that button and follow the prompts to import them into your platform. And if you have any new updates or new notifications, such as new templates, they will appear in this window. Now, depending on your plan, you may already have your templates imported automatically. So, if you ever want to check your account, you can just click your email right here in the very top right, and you can go to your profile. This will let you change your password if you want. You can just simply type in a new password and click save. And you can also change the email address associated with your account. Now, if it gives you an error message and says that there was an error with that email, then that means that it is likely already in use in our platform somewhere else, or that it is a bad email, in which case you will have to try a different one. Now, once you're familiar with this platform and you're ready to build a website, it's actually very simple. You can go to your home and click the mobile and desktop sites button right here, or on the left column, you can click the mobile and desktop sites under main modules. This will take you to your list of websites. Now you see, since this is a brand new platform, we have no websites, but it's very simple to build a website and get started right away. Simply click this green button to create a new site, and this will open up the site wizard. Now this will let you choose either a pre-made template that you can modify as you see fit, or if you click this button that says click here, this will let you jump directly into the site editor with a blank website. So we're gonna click OK, and this is gonna take us to our available templates that we can choose from. And at this point, you're going to want to figure out what type of website it is you want to build and where a good starting point would look like, because these templates are all just starting points and they can be easily modified and changed, and they're designed to be replaced with your content. So let's say, for example, you own a business and you want a nice website to represent your business. You can browse through these templates. When you click on one, it'll actually open up that particular site and show you what it looks like. You can see this is the preview of what it would look like on a phone. So if you have like a restaurant or a burger joint, you can use this template to start, and then you would change it and replace it all with your content. So if you don't like this template, you can just simply click the back button and that'll take you to the available list of templates. If you're satisfied with this template, just simply click the green button and this will let you turn this template into a website. Now, it's going to want you to give it a name. Once you give it a name and click OK, this is going to turn that template into a live website that is going to be uploaded to our server, and you can start editing instantly, and you can even share it instantly because it is live. That's the way our platform works. So you see here now, this is my website. This takes you to your main list of pages, and you can see here's the home page, and here's all the sub pages underneath it. And here's what the website looks like. If you want to see the full preview of this website, simply click this gray button at the top here that says View Site. This is going to open our previewer, which is going to show you exactly what the site looks like on a phone, on a computer, and on a tablet. So one thing to keep in mind about this platform is that this platform is designed to be mobile first. Now, this is different than responsive, because responsive gives you one website that will adapt to the screen that you're viewing it from, whereas our platform is always going to be mobile first, and then it adapts to the larger screens while letting you choose what is seen and what is shown on each screen size. So you actually have a lot more control with our platform, but keep in mind, it's not like WordPress where you have a blank website that you can modify however you want. These are mobile first websites, so they're always going to be mobile friendly, and they're going to be a little bit different than what you're used to building. If you want to see a complete preview of your website and you want to share that desktop or you want to share that to someone's phone, you can simply click the view this site full screen. This will let you open up the actual HTML of the site. You can actually go to the top here and copy this HTML, and you can send that to someone, and then they can view your site live because this is hosted the moment you create it. Any changes that you make on the site builder are going to reflect on this live version instantly once you save them as well. So when you go back to the site builder, all you have to do at this point is just replace all the content with your own content. You can do that in one of two ways. You can click the edit button on this preview here, and this will take you to that particular widget which has that content. See, when I click the edit button, it'll take me to that widget, and this is where I would click one of the items, modify it, replace the text, replace the image with whatever I want, and then save it, and then that'll reflect the changes instantly. The other method of changing your website is if you go to the main pages here, you can see all your available pages. You can just simply click the page you want to open, and this will show you the list of all the widgets on that particular page in the order that they're on. So you can see here the food ordering widget is this top one right here that lets you order burgers directly from the website. And below that, we have a content block, which is text and images. In this particular case, it's this text right here. So if you ever wanted to change a website, you would simply add a widget, or you would open up an existing widget like this content block. And then you would modify the text however you see fit, replace or add any images or pictures or videos, and save. Once you've saved, it'll reflect instantly, and then you can view your site, and you can see the changes on the different screens, and then you can also view it in full screen, and then share this with your clients, your friends, or your family. And creating a website is just that simple.